thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in Rising World. All right, cool. So we got our stuff done. I just realized I don't think this door is centered. Is it? Yeah, it looks okay. We still have windows to put in. This is our furnace room now. Let's go and check it out. It was burning up while I was doing going down. And yep, the stuff's here. God, it gave me a heart attack. I thought it was all gone. And I did find a vein. I had to start doing a little bit of mining on the side in our own cave just to decide what the hell. It's just it's a must. Turn off, thank you. Let's pick this all up and then we're gonna start showing where the caves are and stuff. This is all just important stuff we need to pick up. We do need to start building a couple of other things and also, might as well, we'll go through it all. Just gonna show the mine really quick. We have to get a couple of items done and I'd like to get some stuff, other things done before the end of this episode. So let's get moving. Come on, should probably have done this beforehand, but it's so fun. It is so much fun, this thing. All right. All right, that goes up there. You go there. And we'll just drop some more stuff. Do we have enough fuel just to make sure? Because I did find some coal on the side here. We do have. All right, well, you know what? Oops. Let's take some coal here that I just found. I didn't do it all the resources. I just found it now. And I just said, oh, better show the guys and girls where we found this. Oops. There we go. Drop it in there. Is this, what's it, why isn't that going in? That's very strange. Am I not close enough? Is that it? Actually, I don't have a clue what's going on. I'll deal with that afterwards. Maybe just be, I've had that behind, well, I think it's because it's on, actually. Is that possible? Ah, screw it. Anyways, so be it. We'll actually leave the furnace like this for now. We'll turn it off. It will not waste anymore. And we'll come back to it right afterwards. All right, cool. Let's just drop off what we found here. And here, some more coal. Good. And actually, we could drop that off afterwards. I need the rocks. Is this rock? Stones? Stones. We need some of those back. And iron we'll put back up here. This is actually dirt, which is actually really cool. I want to show you something really cool before we do this. Go into our little mine that you can see it glowing. This one I'm doing pretty much to expand my base. I know some of you were asking that questions, and I'm just showing you now. I pick up the sand I'm digging from, well, in there and all around the sandbank over there, and I'm just dropping it back in here. You see? And just dropping it in here and lifting it up, leveling it up by lifting up everything here. And then after you can just pretty much take the hoe, which you don't add the hoe, but the rake right here, and number three. With a right click, it just lifts it all up. So just in case, I know some of you missed the other part of the series, but I do go through it all, what it would do. And if every time I do something like this, I do bring it up. So it just helps to level off all the stuff. As you can see, it's a lot of work because we're not going to do it all here. I do a lot of it off camera just because it's pretty damn tedious. And yeah, I don't think you want to watch it. Another great thing you guys can do also, which is really nice too, if you missed the first episodes too, this is actually, isn't that amazing? I love this. You can just cut the grass down if you want to, because you're going to seed the grass down. We're going to put some grass over here. But you can get rid of all this and also pick up plants and stuff that you need, which is really nice. We're actually kind of hungry. We'll eat some lettuce. I'm not sure how filling that's going to be. Can't be too filling. I think these are tomatoes. These fill up pretty good. You can see at bottom right. There we go. Beautiful. All right. And also some great tips too, that I don't need an axe. I can chop down trees with this thing. Now, I never even tried. Let's go and see if we can do this. Is this faster? No, should be a little faster considering. Yep. Well, actually demolishes a friggin' tree. What the hell? Okay. Maybe it was just that tree? What the hell happened to it? It just went in pieces. Anyways, I'll do some side testing, as you'd say, later on, and just check it out. So this is actually the mine I was starting to go in. We're going to start making our own. It's hard to get it all leveled up and stuff, but it's not like 7 days to die, but you can actually start doing it here. And then I found some coal right here, just in case. I'll show you coal. Oh, it actually didn't make a difference at all, did it? Anyways, I've been putting torches. So I'd like to feel like I'm in it. So I'm just hitting this thing here, and bam, there's more coal. So I'll figure this out off camera. And level off most of our stuff here to make it easier for us to walk around and make a nice cave. Oh, a nice mining tunnel. Again, I've been just taking away all the rocks and stuff from here so we can actually start building over here. Okay, let's go see what we need. Oh, can I just go up here and hop in? Oh, so nice. I can't wait for the animation for that to show up. That's going to be pretty sweet, too. Okay. Looks like the Grim Reaper. What the hell? Okay, so I'm gonna need some a few things here. We're actually, where's the anvil? It's on the other side. Oh yeah, it's true. The anvil is on the other side now. There we go. Components. There we go. That's a scythe we did. Sickle. I think that's what we need. Yeah, the sickle. So we need one iron ingot, which we happen to have, because we just harvest a whole bunch, so it's good. And I think we got pretty much everything else, don't we? Get the hoe, didn't we? Did we build the hoe? I don't think we did. No, I think we need the hoe. Anything else? Morningstar. We gotta try that out. Right now, we're just gonna get our stuff done. Just a little greenhouse walk through, I guess you could say, walkway. Is it on here? I think we're mistaken. I always forget weapons. Decorations. Construction, barriers, signs, scaffolding, bed. Why can't I remember where the hell that is? It's not like you do it every single day, right? That's probably the reason why. It's probably on here. Utilities, weapons. It must be this one. No. We do need a compass, too. That's something that everybody's asking for. So two iron plates and a carpet, copper rod. I think we can make that, too. I just want to get tools. Okay, now supposedly, this thing will help us plant seeds and stuff. So let's see. I don't know how that's supposed to work. Am I supposed to grab with this? Oh yeah, look at that. Blades of grass. Are you shitting me? Just out of morbid curiosity, I'm going to plant some right here. Is this flat at all? No, it's... screw it. Four. Oh, I'll be damned. Thank you, guys. That is awesome. I love that you can do this. This is real nice. I've been... because I got worried that I put this all flat now, I wasn't going to have any greenery. But now that's just resolved that problem. That is absolutely, absolutely one of the coolest things. All right. That's very cool. All right, let's see what else we're going to build here. We also have the hoe head we have to get going because we have to start our farm. And I'd like to get that compass done too. How will we get the compass afterwards? And let's first make the hoe here. Now the hoe, supposedly, which is going to be, oh, I think our garden is going to be right about here. Now, I don't know how to use this yet. Oh, look at that. Or, oh. Let's see if we can make this somewhat nice. Just a little one for now. There we go. It's trying to even it off at least. There we go. It's going to be as even as it gets, I guess. I don't want to go too far with this. All right, I think it's just like a never-ending story. Keep on going back and forth. Now, what am I supposed to do with this? I'm supposed to go and plant seeds and stuff. I know I could probably plant flowers, if I'm mistaken. Let's do five. Let's see if I want to. Yeah. That's actually pretty funny. I guess you can actually just enjoy yourself and make a really nice plant bed and stuff. What if I want to plant other things? So I probably... think that you need this thing here. Let's go find something. Broccoli sapling. Yep. When you get rid of the vegetables that are growing around our area, they're stuck. Okay, that's pretty cool. We'll put this over here. What's this? Strawberry sapling. This is actually the fruits, eh? Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. There we go. I guess if we get enough of them, it'd be pretty cool. It would actually work out a little better. And that's, yeah, I like it. I like it. Put some lettuce here, or whatever this is, broccoli. There we go. So you get 2 for 1. That's pretty nice. All right. It's because I want to build a little walkway across here also, but anyways, let's just get the compass done. I'm going to go back to check out what we need for a compass. And W utilities, I think. I'm mistaken. Cool. Clock, too. That's pretty funny. We haven't built a bucket either. Anyways, let's see. Compass, 1 iron plate and 1 copper rod. 1 iron plate, 1 copper rod. Now, this should make our job a lot easier getting back to where we're going. 1 iron plate, 1 copper rod. 1 iron plate. I built that before, a long time ago. No, iron rod. No, so we need copper rod. Go back on here. Resources. Copper rod. Copper rod. There we go. Need what? One copper plate for that. All right. Let's see if we can build. There we go. Beautiful. Let's go back here. And let's see what we can do here. So it's not so hard actually to build, is it? Once you get the resources, you're just playing fine. I've just been hoarding them. All right, let's see this compass, what's so incredible about it. Okay, so it's equipment. All right, so I'm back. I just didn't know which key it was. So I didn't want to waste your time having me click away at this. So this is actually K key. So you just press K, and there we go. So this should show you your home. Right now is this bed, as you see the red mark. This bed is right here until we build our bed in here, and we can get rid of these two out here. But yeah, it actually follows it everywhere. So that's really cool. Very cool. Won't forget the compass. K for compass. If you don't know the spell, that's not right. That's really not right. Oh, shit. All right, so we got cloth and camping for this one. That's pretty boring. I hope they increase in that one. All right, what we're going to do is... I want to do some cobblestone to see if we can... A walkway. I think that looks pretty darn cool. The match outside, but this is going to look a lot better. Ooh, wow. That's mossy. That's really nice. Let's craft a... Let's do max of one. Let's do max of one here. Let's see what this looks like. I'd like to see if we can actually keep it all the way in the ground, but I think we have to dig, don't we? Or else we have to lift everything around us. So we're also going to stay up one high, is that right? Yeah, and lift up. I wonder if that makes a big difference, is it? Or do we have to dig it? There we go. Let's just see what it looks like with one. Just out of morbid curiosity. Well, that went really deep. Damn. Maybe a little too deep. Might have to do it the other way around. Okay, 4. Where'd it go? Underneath this thing? Hmm. Okay, so I'm going to uncover it there. It's too low. Yeah, it's obviously too low. All right, so for this one here, we're just going to put back the dirt. I'm just going to give it a shot, but no, it's not going to work. Whoa. Oh, well, good time to see how we get rid of shit. There you go. You just hit the left click on it. Perfect. All right, so we'll try a 4 again. Now, is there smaller ones? Maybe there's just, maybe I'm missing something here. Let's just double check this. Cobblestone, asphalt, concrete place, reinforced plaster. Do they have like a walkway or? Oh my God, that's horrible. Concrete plates. Oh, you can actually oh shit, that's right. It's the same thing for this. That's right. That's all I have to do is lower it. Okay, you see? Figure it out as I'm going to. All right. Let's try that out. That's why they're too big. Beautiful. That's gonna make more sense to me. Why can't I bring it right to the house here? That's so odd. Well, let me push it up. Not the oddest thing. If I put G. Oh, it does let me do it for this. All right. Well, I guess you know what? I'm going to give that a little bit of a shot and figure it out. But boy, that's just a little bit confusing. Because right now, if I'm going to do four, that's going to be right up to plumb. But I guess we'll have to do like that. I thought we could put like half a block, but that's actually looking really nice. Just work with me here, guys. Work with me. There we go. A little pathway coming back out of the house. And we'll try and do that one here until we get to the front door. But let's see if we can actually build something here. Should give me only the max. That's the max. What I'm going to do is put some greenery around here, and then we're going to finish up these roofs doing all that. There's a whole bunch to do. There's so much to do. It's unbelievable. All right, let's go back up here. I'm going to put a star on this. If I don't like the blocks afterwards, we just take them off. It's not a big deal. Okay, we're out of stone already. That went quick. Considering how long it took us, that went really quick. Oops. I haven't put any lights in this place? Damn. Alright, there we go. And one more there. And we'll take away the one that went a little further than it should have. I'm going to put some lights here too. Door looks straight, right, to you guys? Yeah, it looks okay. Just gotta make sure that doorway's okay. All right, I built quite a bit of these. There we go, do five. Worry about here. Actually, I'm gonna do three out. There we go, two and a half. And two and a half here too. There we go. I hope you guys can see properly. Here we go. I have to add some light to this place. Damn. We'll do this one here. Put these ones a little higher inside the house. You want to burn your head off. There we go. Should give us a little bit of light at least to go over what we have to finish up here. There we go. Compass is done. That's done. And we do need windows and stuff here too. God, there's so much to do. I do like the idea of the firing part of it. That's actually remarkable how cool that is. I can't even see from here where we're at. Windows are flush in this one. So we're ringing it right there. There we go. So it's pretty easy to actually just knock out and have your own windows and stuff built in. So it's not a big deal. You lose the blocks, yeah, it sucks because it's stones and stuff. Do I need to water this shit? Flowers are still here. Yeah. What's that sound? It's like a lion. That is very odd. Could've sworn I heard a lion. It's not in the right area, so that works out pretty good. I should just bring up, where's the blade? Here we go. This. And we'll grab a little bit of grass. Just for the video's sake, I'm gonna put the L on so you guys can see what I'm doing. There we go. Let's pick up as much grass as we can. I just want to see what it looks like in between to beautify the area. And again, it's all about learning. The grass doesn't grow back in this area, so it's not as if you're gonna lose any. Sure is sweet as hell though. If you find more vegetables now, we can cut them up, grab them with this, and start planting them in our garden, which is really nice too, because there's some of the stuff you see around. Start getting a fence done for that place. There we go. What now? There we go. Should be okay now. I'm gonna do five. Probably put a garden stuff here. I just want to see what it looks like. So this could take a little bit of time. It's okay if it overgrows. Just cut it off for afterwards. So right close to the building, we're kind of screwed-ish unless we go in it. Okay, there we go. Huh. This is actually really cool. Very nice. Then you trim the grass, and then you just do the same thing over again. You just keep on going. Rotationary. Really don't lose, do we? Damn, this is really cool. Now, this one gives you blades of grass, so if you want to use the other one here, oops, if you want to use a scythe here, you can actually just place that, and you wouldn't get the blades of grass. You just cut the, as we showed you before. It does harvest the actual vegetables and stuff, but this actually harvests and, well, gives you the actual plant itself to plant in your farm, so that's pretty cool. Oops. I think it has limitations for how much you can actually do. If you actually put this out here, like this. Look how much quicker that is. So if you want to really just get rid of the grass and cut your grass, that's the best way of doing it. There we go. All right, there's a little bit of black, I mean brownish kind of thing, I guess you could say, right in the middle. I'm not sure why that's happening. Oh, okay, just have to add more. Cut this baby up. All right, that's gonna make a big difference now. That's gonna add to the actual place. I hope we don't have to mow the lawn every 2 seconds or so. I hope they put in the lawnmower, because that would suck if we had to put lawn. Oh, that would be, I'm very unhappy with that. I do think we have to do it, because I see lawn kind of grow around this area. It's kind of tough to do it and not overdo it sometimes, but it's okay. Anyways, that is a very good go at it. Okay, so for now, we're going to leave the episode here. And when we come back, we're going to start getting ourselves in order and moving here. This is going to be, I got to get some stuff done on the side, just a little bit. Collecting stuff and getting ourselves in gear. That'd be just absolutely awesome. So thank you so much again for being here, guys. You guys are absolutely awesome. Again, I can't thank you for all your support. This is the Edge from Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.